Hey, it's Adam Karsh, technical producer of the Sound Podcast. This feature from the Vault looks back at past episodes of Live 5 we want to share with you. Please like, subscribe, and share with friends.
This episode aired way back in 2019 on July 10th. Enjoy!
Red and white, blue suit. I'm gonna go say, how do you?
Thank you.
chicken shack. Son of a gun, we better change our attitude. We're all confused. What's the use? We can call this song the United States Blues. Baby, 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 wide and high. Time coming down, my, oh, my. My, 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 my.
You've been listening to U.S. Blues, a Grateful Dead cover by Leftover Salmon, July 4th, 2019, from Red Rocks in Morrison, Colorado. You know, it's always thrilling to be able to introduce you to new bands or bands you may not have heard of yet or not have heard a lot from yet. So we're going to introduce you to a band from Connecticut called Goose and their cover of Billy Joel's I'm Movin' Out, performed June 15th, 2019, in Stamford, Connecticut.
You ought to know by now.
He needs a house out in Hackensack.
you get for your money. Oh, it seems such a waste of time. If that's what it's all about, mama, if that's who it all, then I'm moving out.
Was Goose and Movin' Out performed June 15th, 2019 in Stamford, Connecticut. Well, no stranger to covers, Umphrey's McGee were in California July 6, 2019. In fact, in Quincy, California, and they unearthed this David Bowie classic. Here is Let's Dance.
My heart your grace should fall. Let's stop for fear that tonight might be our haul. Let's wait. You could look into my eyes. Let's wait. That they're playing on the radio. Let's wait. Now you could look into my
95 WS.
But you don't explain. Now we'll under the moonlight. That serious moonlight, yeah.
Let's Dance is only Umphrey's McGee Could Do It, July 6, 2019, in Quincy, California. Before we get to the rest of Live 5, I wanted to remind you about a pretty cool deal the folks at Nugs.net are offering. If you sign up today as a new subscriber, you'll get a 35% discount on an annual subscription. All you have to do is go to Nugs.net/the sound and sign up today. Now, this.
The Sound Podcast presents Live 5, powered by Nugs.net.
Thank you. until I get there. People call me the space cowboy. Some people call me the gangster blow. Some people call me Maurice. Speak with the pompadour. Baby, say I'm doing you wrong.
I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. Play my music in the sun. Joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. Sure don't want to hurt no one.
Very sexy I'm Maram with Unblow Your Horn and the Joker in the middle, performed July 3rd, 2019 in Asheville, North Carolina by Government Mule. Before we leave you, Dead & Company wrapped up their summer tour in Boulder, Colorado with a series of dates July 5th and 6th, but let's go back to their last show, July 6th, 2019, Boulder, Colorado. Here is Eyes of the World.
Thank you. and it's loaded with clay. Seeds that were silent all burst into bloom and decay.
Hard hands, Sometimes we ride on your horses. Sometimes we walk alone. Sometimes the songs that we sing are just songs of our own.
You've been listening to the Live 5 powered by Nugs.net. Technical production from Adam Karsh and Andrea Ruse. Special thanks to all the bands that have been on the show and Jeff Gorman at Nugs.net. Theme music provided by Spafford. For more information on the bands that have been on the show, visit Nugs.net.